Holy Bible, Daniel, chapter 11, verse 38. But in place of this he will give honor to the God of armed places, and to a God of whom his fathers had no knowledge he will give honor with gold and silver and jewels and things to be desired.